at 11 years old, your girlfriend was Drew Barrymore.
Yeah, I didn't. Drew wrote a book when she was, 14, as most 14-year-olds do, and she changed everyone's name in the book except mine. So it kind of outed me as her boyfriend when I was 11. Not that there's anything wrong with that. I'm proud of it because she was awesome and got me.